I still don't see the problem, Toby.
Still don't. Well, the problem is, thanks to you, we have to spend tomorrow morning getting another car, so we'll have to hit two banks on Wednesday.
We already done three today. Stop worrying.
Whose land is this?
Jeremy Chalker? He lets me stay here in exchange for shooting coyotes. Cold beer in the fridge.
You stole my hat.
I borrowed it.
What the fuck you do to it? What's this?
My livelihood.
We don't need all this.
Can't keep guns in the trailer days on end.
It's not coming with us in the bank.
Spoke to the teller. She's a little shook up. Perp took her driver's license, threatened her family if she talked to us.
Mind if I ask you your name, young lady?
Natalie Martinez.
Well, Natalie, I want you to know we're gonna have some officers watching your house extra careful till we catch these buggers. You have my word on that.
There's more than one.
Only one man robbed the bank?
Yeah.
What did it look like?
He was dressed like a cowpoke, except for the ski mask. I think he ran to a car that was parked out front of the diner.
You saw the car?
It was green.
Old?
I don't know cars, mister.
Well, was it a nice car or an okay car or a real piece of shit?
It was a real piece of shit.
All right, now we're getting somewhere. Oh, that looks like a man who could foreclose on a house. Excuse me, Natalie. Excuse me, Mr. Banker.
Natalie, I want to have the officer stay with you till your father arrives, all right?
Didn't happen to have your surveillance cameras on this morning, did you?
Of course.
Also, you have the robbery on video.
Well, of course we do. What kind of bank would we be if we didn't have video surveillance?
You'd be a Texas Midlands bank. All right, we got video. Care to give it a watch while I wander over to the burger joint?
Could you order me something while you're there? I'm starving.
Well, I doubt they serve pemmican.
You know I'm part Mexican, too.
Well, I'm gonna get to that when I'm through the Indian insults. But it's gonna be a while.
You Rangers are an odd bunch.
No, just him.
Let's take a look at that video.
Yeah, it's right back here.
Howdy.
Well, guess you know about the goings on at the bank.
I did notice.
Any out-of-towners come through today?
Jenny Ann waited on a couple of boys, I think, from here.
Oh.
I'll go get her.
Appreciate that. Boys, y'all been here for a while?
Long enough to watch the bank getting robbed. Has been robbing me for 30 years.
Oh, you say you've seen them?
I'm pretty sure they're sitting right over there having lunch. One of them is tall.
Uh-huh.
The other one is short. They're both lean like cowboys. Look like brothers, if you ask me.
You the Texas Ranger?
Yes, ma'am. Tell me about those handsome young strangers that you waited on.
Who said handsome?
I did. Based on the fact that you didn't meet me in the parking lot hollering about the two out-of-towners eating here right before a bank robbery.
Well, they didn't mention they was robbing the bank.
They paid cash?
Is that a crime now?
How much did they leave? How much?
$200. And they left it before the bank was robbed, so.
Before this bank was robbed. We're gonna need to see them bills. Ma'am.
Mm-mm.
Now, them bills is evidence.
Mm-mm. It's evidence if they're the bank robbers. Till then, it's my tip. And have my mortgage. So you go out there and you get a warning. You come after the money that I will be using to keep a roof over my daughter's head.
One man hit the bank, like she said.
Yeah.
Checkered button-down shirt, jeans, yep. Ski mask. That's all the video tells.
Checkered shirt. That's him.
They're sitting right over there. Tipped $200. Go wrestle a description from that big sassy girl in the kitchen.
You didn't get it yourself.
Oh, and get that tip from her. We're gonna check them bells.
Good luck.
Yeah, I'd expect some resistance. Oh, and Alberto, call that motel on 287, get us a room.
We're gonna stay the night.
This is where the action is.
Seems foolish.
What's that?
Days of robbing banks and trying to live, spend the money. They're long gone. Long gone for sure.